From the KCHS studio at Capital High School,
this is KCHS-TV,
where excellence happens.
Welcome back, Eagles, and good Thursday morning. I'm David Shaver.
And I'm Bryson King. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today, we have the latest information on upcoming events and much, much, much more.
KCHS-TV starts now. This week is Academic Excellence Week. Today's theme day is Neon Day, and tomorrow's theme will be Spirit Day. Wear your favorite Capitol gear. Washington State University will be in the Career Center today at lunch.
Hey Capitol, prom is almost here, and it's your turn to start choosing your Capitol royalty. This week, Tuesday through Friday, there will be a ballot boxes in the foyer for you to nominate for your prom king, queen, princess, and prince. Think of somebody who really represents Capitol's values, the community, and somebody who is a leader inside and out of school. Remember, juniors can only nominate other juniors for princess and prince, and seniors can only nominate other seniors for queen and king. And now, onto fun fact of the day.
Hello, my name is Owen, and the fun fact of the day is you can't hum while you hold your nose. Is that true? Allegedly.
Do it. Hum while you hold your nose.
Well, there it is. Back to the desk.
Today
in history, in 2016, the world's largest python, measuring 26 feet in length, is discovered in Malaysia.
Quote of the day. Also, sorry for taking your spot. That's my bad. Quote of the day. Mirror, mirror on the wall, is this not the most perfect kingdom of them all? Lord Farquaad from the hit feature film Shrek.
Stay safe, stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an update. Have an awesome day, Capitol. See you next time.